Assalamu alaikum. In the name of Allah, who is the most beneficent and merciful, today me and my class fellows are going to give a presentation on the topic of part of speech. There are 9 parts of speech: noun, pronoun, verb, adjective, adverb, conjunction, interjection, preposition and article.
Noun, any naming word is known as noun. For example, Qaid-e-Azam, Multan, Quran-e-Pak, Ahmed, Boy, Pen, Chair, etc.
Adjective, a word that describes or qualifies a noun or a pronoun, is known as an adjective. Example, red, strawberry, lazy girl. In this example, red, lazy, or adjective.
A word that modifies or qualifies a word or another adverb is known as adverb. Example, working hard, writing neatly. In this example, hard, neatly, or adverb.
Conjunction. It is a word which connects two words or two sentences. Example, he was absent because he was ill. Because in conjunction.
There are two articles, a and the. Article. An article is a word that modifies a noun by indicating whether it is general or specific.
Interjection is a word which shows a strong feeling or emotion. For example, hurrah, we won the match. Hurrah is the interjection.
Pronoun, a word that is used in place of a noun as pronoun. For example, I, we, you, he, she, it, etc.
Verb, an action word is known as verb. For example, sit, drink, run, speak and teach, it, etc.
Preposition, a preposition is a word or group of word which link noun or pronoun to the other word in a sentence. For example, the glass is on the table.